So today's topic is how to give effective professional and academic presentations. And before we start, I would like to ask you if you have ever had the chance to give a presentation, either an academic or a professional one.
Yes?
Mm-hmm. An academic presentation. Was it as part of your course? Or at the conference?
Part.
Uh-huh. And what was the topic?
Customer behavior.
Oh, very interesting, yes. And who was your audience?
Should be the
Yes? Your fellow students. Did you find it easy or difficult to prepare and give a presentation? And what was the thing that you considered most difficult?
China market.
Wow.
It was a nice topic, it was a nice experience. The thing that was nice was talking to the audience and being able to transfer all the things that you have done up to that point and transfer it to the audience.
Very good. So it was a very pleasant experience.
Yes, it was something.
Thank you. In the first part, this is the theoretical knowledge part, I'm going to give you some tips and advice on how to prepare the presentation and how to perform the presentation. And also we are going to say a few things about feedback, how you can give feedback to somebody else or how to evaluate your own presentation. This part will last about 35 minutes. And the second part, we are going to observe a video of presentations and do some activities on them. And to the third part, we are going to be involved in a workshop. Now, if you have any questions, please make a note of them and you can ask me in the end. There will be time for questions. And also, you do not have to make any notes of transparency to the slides, because today's presentation will be on Canvas, so you can have access to it whenever you want. So there's no need for you to make any notes. Let's start with the first part, preparing the presentation. In all things, success depends on previous preparation, and without such preparation, there should be failure. So what does this quotation mean? What does this mean? What is the point of this comment? Of course, it talks about the importance of preparation.
Eisenhower.
Sorry?
No.
I'll ask you in a minute. So now we're going to talk about how to prepare for the presentation. Because actually the most important part of the presentation is not when you perform it, but what comes behind it. How do you prepare for it? So what do we mean by preparation? What things should we prepare for when we are preparing for a presentation? So I think now your answer will be handy. What do we prepare for?
Can you also give me?
Yes. When we prepare for the presentation, what does this preparation involve? What do we do when we prepare for a presentation? Yes. So the content, the subject, what is the content? What we are going to say, yes?
To show this subject.
Put them in order, organize, very good